king and his son have defeated a mighty empire, inheriting an extravagant hourglass and a mysterious dagger that contain the mystical powers of the sands of time.
Inside the hourglass is a marvel that no living man has seen. Only the dagger can unlock the sands of time, and it belongs to a greater one than I.
But when the prince is tricked into releasing an ancient and evil curse,
you have unleashed the sands of time. I can undo what you have done. Give me the dagger.
He'll have to put his faith in a woman he has no reason to trust.
My father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave. You have every reason to hate me. Now you want me to trust you.
Go on! There's no time!
Now, he must use his power to control time, to get the sands back. The power of revival. The power of delay. The power of restraint. The power of haste. The power of destiny. From Ubisoft Studios comes the epic tale of a prince searching for redemption and the kingdom he must save. Of Persia, the Sands of Time.
We all make mistakes. Some are small, some are large. But his mistake, born of innocence, fueled by pride, was the greatest and most terrible of them all. Some believed when the prince journeyed to the Island of Time to escape death, that he returned alone. The amulet destroyed. The Dahaka appeased. The empress dead. The prince was free at last. But this is not how it happened. The truth is that he chose to save me from my destiny. In doing so, he set me free. And doomed us all. Prince, of all the possible futures, this one held the most promise, but something has changed.
Do not worry, Kailina. No harm will come to you in Babylon. I promise. Look, we are nearly home.
As our ship lay sinking in the harbor, the prince found himself in a city quite different from the one he left behind. The normally busy wharves were now decimated. Blood-spattered awnings and splintered door frames were all that waited to greet him. And the people, merchants, beggars, fishermen, were nowhere to be found. Others had taken their place.
Receive me with open arms, but my only welcome was fire and arrows. Nothing in my kingdom is the way it was. Not even me. No more suffering. I can stop this!